Well, I woke up one morning, thought the end was near, feeling disconnected after all that beer. I hadn't had much loving in a year or more. I thought I'd get myself in gear to score. Well, the laundromat seemed a good place to start. Lately wasn't looking all that smart. Flaky at the edges and full of neglect. About time I got back my self-respect, yeah. About time I got back my self-respect. Well, I put my stuff on a number three. I noticed this woman sitting opposite me. Not like a model from a magazine, not your typical idea of a beauty queen. But I thought I caught a kind of longing look. I looked, she went back to reading her book. Some self-help thing about loving yourself. But she got enough some library shelf, probably got enough some library shelf. Well, the more I looked, the more confused I got about what to say and what to not. And with every glance, the more appealing she got. It could have been the dryers, but I got hot, yeah. Could have been the dryers, but I was hot. Under the collar, I was starting to shake. By now, though, I was wide awake. And as she turned the page, my brain engaged. The situation got much worse, 'cause instead of forward, it selected reverse. Been so long since I started up a conversation in an attractive woman situation. Frustration ain't the word for where I'm at, sitting opposite this woman at the laundromat. I mean, the words was a click, it was her machine. Her washing was done, but not quite clean. She asked me for change, and when my hands stopped shaking, she said, I know you if I'm not mistaken, yeah. I know you if I'm not mistaken. Said I've been where you're at before. Now don't go thinking I'm some kind of a whore, but my place ain't far, and when your washing's done, come home with me, we can have some fun. Come home with me and have some fun. Having fun ever since. Don't tell me happy endings make you wince, 'cause you're a pretty sad case if they do. And maybe the laundromat's the place for you, yeah. Maybe the laundromat's the place for you.